don't know if you can see this or not. It's really small. It's from the north of France, probably 16th century, and it's a person dressed in a costume of a crazy person, and he's shitting. There's the poop coming out of the back of his mouth. It's carved out of ivory, and he's got like a little dick hanging out in the front. And a lot of these things have to do with a ceremony, a crazy ceremony done in Dijon, France. Church ceremony of the crazy mother, and it was made illegal by the whatchamacallit, the Treaty of Trent or whatever it was. And I was reading about it and I didn't really understand it. If you're interested in this sort of thing, you might want to look up the Charivari experience, which was the only time that people were condoned by the church to kind of get funky and kind of go nuts. And there was also a festival day in which everyone acted like crazy people, and that might be what they're referring to. Let's see if I can find that thing. I think it's over here. About the thing in Dijon. Yeah, Feast of Fools. In the Middle Ages, the Feast of Fools was an opportunity to indulge in every kind of excess. The mother fool was perched atop a float, or sometimes rode on a white mare. The following verses were written at the base of her float: "The world is full of fools, and he who would not wish to see one must not only shut himself up alone, but must also break his looking glass." Yeah, that's true. Mid-Lent, a procession of floats made its way through the streets of Dijon and past the residences of the governor, the first president of the Dijon Parliament, and the mayor. The stately procession comprised a full court with its guards, equerries, lackeys, and heralds who announced the celebrations at various crossroads in Dijon. I've been to Dijon. It's very interesting. Actually, I was there on business for about 6 weeks. The fools were dressed in the colors that symbolize madness: green, yellow, and red, with gold or silver decorations, and wore tricolor caps topped with two tips or two horns with bells. They waved fool staffs and brandished mirrors at people, saying to them, "Look at yourselves." They ran around the floats, singing and dancing in the streets, sweeping the people up in their madness. This custom was eschewed by ecclesiastical authorities before being definitively banned by the Council of Trent. Okay. Pretty good stuff. Yeah, there's the guy with the two bells on his head. And here's some fool stuff. Old fool stuff. Pretty cool. This is the Quai Branly Museum in Paris. And since today is the first Sunday of the month, admission here is free. Mm-hmm.